My name is Megan Cole, and I'm a diagnostician at Renner, Southeast, Tiffany Ridge, and Prairie Point. So every day looks a little bit different. I travel to buildings, all four of those buildings, sometimes all within one day. And I get to do assessments with kids, I get to meet with parents, and I get to meet with teachers at the building to kind of help facilitate and design instruction.
She does exactly what we need her to do to make the process run smoothly. So every single day, she's responsible for hundreds of different cases that go on. And in those hundreds of cases, she doesn't drop the ball.
My favorite part is really sitting in meetings because I'm not always with the kids and hearing about their growth from the time that they entered into our program to every year we have an IEP meeting and just hearing about where the kiddo was last year and where they are this year and the growth that they've made and seeing parents and their trust in schools build as we get to know them and you know, seeing their face light up at their kids' growth too.
Megan is our most recent diagnostician as far as coming from the classroom, so she still has a really incredible way of bridging with classroom teachers and understanding the issues that they deal with on a daily basis.
She is so organized and student focused. I think those are the two things that pop into my head first. She's efficient. She's one that likes to have lots of checklists. And I think that's really beneficial to us as teachers because it helps us know the procedures, be able to check those off quickly. And student focused is the biggest thing. She is most focused on what the students' needs are. She really focuses on those kids and she wants us here at school to best meet their needs.
We're not always the classroom teacher with kids and we work behind the scenes to help facilitate good instruction and good plans for kids. So to be recognized is really unique. Makes me feel good. Makes you feel like you're doing what's best for kids and that teachers feel supported as well.
This is going to be a representative from that works at Southeast Elementary School. And it might be Megan. It could be, but Megan, we're here today because you're the elementary star of the month.
Well,
and
you.
For your incredible work. And so congratulations to you.
Thank you.
So we're so excited about that.